We're here in Poznan on the Global Day of Action on Climate Change. 13,000 of you have uploaded your photos, and we're here projecting them in Freedom Square to let government leaders know it's time to get serious and take climate action now.